Mack Brown could be heading to Chapel Hill. Inside Carolina reports the former Texas Longhorn coach, who led the team to the 2005 national championship, has reached an agreement to coach the North Carolina Tar Heels. An official announcement isn't expected until tomorrow, but sources say Brown is already getting his coaching staff together. Brown coached the Tar Heels in the 1980s and 90s before finding success at the University of Texas.